special, like garbage. You have to bear with me because I only learnt this, I only heard this song yesterday for the first time. And then did it, as everyone does, I expect. I looked for a tutorial and couldn't find one. So decided to do one myself. I thought it sounded really nice acoustically. But they're playing two guitars, so it's a little bit difficult. Also, they're playing open chords, and they must have the guitar tuned down, I would think, because I couldn't get the same chords anywhere on the guitar myself. So I've now put a cap on the third. This is a way to play it, not necessarily the way to play it, but it's a way to play it. I'll put it on the strings, so as you can see. Is that better? There we go. Right, intro from the capo. 5 on the A string, 3 on the D, second fret of the B. To a bar on the second fret, A, D, and G, and the third fret of the A. Same strum pattern. Third one is the second fret of the A, open D, open B, open A, into a G, 3-2-0-3-3, into a C, start the verse. To an A minor, 0-0-0-0-2-2-1. To an F, I play a four finger F without playing the low E string. Mute it if you want. You can play a full F if you want. 1-3-3-2-1-1. It's just as effective as playing that. G, back to verse again, the C. So my voice is a bit low for this, but I'll give it a go. Chorus starts the same as the end of the verse. Do you have an opinion? Then it changes to a D minor. 0-0-0-2-3-1 to a D7. Oh, I think that's a D7. 0-0-2-1. So you take your index finger off, ring finger off, sorry, and move your index finger over one. 0-0-2-1. To an E minor with a little finger on the high E string at the third fret. Open A string to a G. Thank you. Okay. Then third verse, just one strum of C. That second bit is a. On the B and E. Okay, so do you have an opinion? O two two O O. So you have a quick D minor to A minor, and then a run out. Is that clear enough? Yeah, I think so. Then it finishes. F minor, well F, sorry. When you get bored, on A minor. I think that's it. Hopefully. Do apologise for the singing and the fact that I only learned it yesterday. So, good luck with that. Cheers.